He said to them again, he said, اجتنبوا سبع الموبقات. He said, stay away from the seven deadliest sins. سبع الموبقات. Sins that completely destroy you. Number one on the list. What did he say again? قال الشرك بالله. To associate partners with Allah. Brothers and sisters, you know what is really dangerous about shirk? Allah Azza wa Jal, Ar-Rahman, the most merciful, Ar-Rahim, the most compassionate, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Al-Malik, Ar-Ra'uf, Al-Latif, the one who's so kind, the one who's so merciful to you and I. Allah says in the Quran, إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَغْفِرُ أَنْ يُشْرَكَ بِهِ. Allah said, He will never forgive anyone associating partners with Him. He will never forgive it. He said, وَيَغْفِرُ مَا دُونَ ذَلِكَ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ. But He forgives anything lesser than that. Compared to other sins, shirk is right here on the top. Every sin is like right here. Shirk is at the top of the list. Subhanallah, it's the only sin that Allah said, He will never forgive it. Once you die after shirk, you are done. That's it. So, but if you repent for it while you are alive, like a Christian becoming a Muslim, alhamdulillah, you repent, they are forgiving. But if you die, believing that Allah has an equal, believing that Jesus is also God, believing what a good man you believe, you believe in that, in shirk, and you die upon this, subhanAllah, Allah made it clear. So brothers and sisters, please, we have to advise our family members, our loved ones, to stay away from shirk. Allah says, إِنَّهُ مَا يُشْرِكَ بِاللَّهِ فَقَدْ حَرَّمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ الْجَنَّةِ. Whoever associates partners with Allah, He has made Jannah haram on them, forbidden. Meaning they are not allowed to enter Jannah.